Nigeria of nowadays are suffering. Even common Gary, we can't buy Gary again. Gary has come as a cocaine. Food we can't buy. Rice we can't buy. We can't feed our child again. Even if you want to give your child food, you can't ask him that have you already eat. You say you can't tell him, are you very full? You can't tell him like that. You will ask him, are you eat? Even look at our student now. They want to go do NECO. The NECO thing they want to do. There is no money. We don't have money to give us to do the NECO exam. No anything. All our child, we put something on their head to sell up and down so that we will get money to eat. Some people got motor, car. They use the car to call a passenger up and down. Because there is no money. To buy food is a problem. To buy clothes is a problem. To buy food is a problem. To get money is a problem. Another person carry rope to hang his neck and kill himself because of suffer. This summer is too much. We are shouting change. This change is change of sovereignness. It change another person to thief. It change another person to kill black man. It change another person to highway robber. It change another person to keep person, to carry person here. This is too much in Nigeria. If you can help us in this.